Dr. Hub.
Come in. Come in, Hub.
We're here. Where are you? I thought you said you'd take care of the Zhorgons.
Zhorgons. I did. Who do you think sent the robot your way? Well, you need to get up here, quick. Take the lift, level 3. Go, now! Took you so long?
Took us so long? Why didn't you open the doors?
Yeah, well, the whole place is one big meat grinder. Zhorgons are blasting the place. I had to keep the ship safe, or we'd never get out of here. At least I waited. We don't have any time. The core is going, all right? We need to leave now, in the ship.
Are we going home?
Home? Depends on where home is, kid. And from the looks of things, you're far from it.
No, not really. It's out there.
Yeah, so it is. So it is. Come on, Zhorgons are coming. That was close. Can't believe they got my ship. They fly like my grandmother. We're stranded until I can fix it. Who ticked them off in the first place?
He did!
Well, they're following us, and I don't think they'll give up easy. They want something, and they won't stop until they get it.
What do they want?
Meat.
Whew, well that's good.
Dude, your meat. Come on, Walter, give me a hand. Hopefully they'll chase us into space and leave us alone. Push!
We gotta save Danny. Your ship! We need to use your ship and go get him!
The Zhorgons damaged my engines. I can't go anywhere. And it's gonna take me a while to fix it. The robot. He can teleport if he has the right charge. I've got something in my ship. Danny's heading towards the planet out there, the dead planet.
Dead planet? You've been there?
Yeah, only briefly. The Zhorgons used to live there, until they destroyed it. Burned everything they could get their hands on. Now it's just a desert wasteland. If Danny's careful, he should be okay for a little while. There's some bad things down there, but mostly just little green guys. I'll get the robot. Remember, once he teleports, he'll be out of gas. You and Danny sit tight until I can get you. Go get him, Walter. And good luck.
Robot, take me to Danny.